How not to rip the skin by using someone else's mouth. Steady your own hands.